Okay. Might be the last one too, right? Now we said operate your handgun safely, take a gun safety training class, operator's guide. You might also want to consult with a knowledgeable user. Don't assume that because someone owns a handgun that they're a knowledgeable user. That's like assuming everyone that has a driver's license can teach you how to drive